I had my daughter. That was my miracle.
Being able to have a child.
I had my sons. That was my miracle.
On September 26th, 1985, right here in front of our eyes, there was a miracle. The birth of baby Shamu was celebrated around the world and began a new era of relationship between us and these awesome creatures. And perhaps the greatest discovery as we watched the baby grow was what we share in common. A mom helping a baby with its first breath. A watchful eye. A guiding wisdom. The love that is shared between mother and child. To love, to trust, to care. Join us as we celebrate miracles we share with our friends and families.
A miracle that's happened in my life. I would say probably meeting my wife, Jane. We've been together a long time, and we have a beautiful baby, and it took us a long time to have a beautiful baby, and it happened.
Yeah.
miracles. They can be big, they can be tiny. They can shake the ground or barely be noticed. Miracles we see and those we still wish for. If you could wish for a miracle, what would it be?
A miracle can be anything. Something wonderful. Being a superhero.
No school ever.
To have no homework, that would be a miracle.
If I could go to the moon,
I agree.
If I could be invisible.
Miracles are big.
Huge. Very big.
Really, really big.
That is Christmas, and you may see that it is in our hearts that the celebration of miracles begins. To believe, to have faith, to live, to share, to laugh, and to love. All of them gives an unexplainable wonder, because they are all truly the miracle of miracles.
Holiday season. Good night.